Welcome back to another session of Keith McAdams Coaching Tips. Today we're looking at a 4-vs-4 aggressive forecheck. This is a game between the Phoenix Coyotes and the New York Rangers. Let's go to the tape.
Goes to the corner against Delzato. Now he takes it away, trying to get it to the front. It's loose. Lundqvist is there. They score! And that's the hat trick. Opening night hat trick, Radim.
Let's go to the teaching points. The tactic is a soft dump. Reads, can we get two men on the puck? Can we get possession of the puck? Read the change in possession and go to the net. Rules, the closest man to the puck continues to pressure. The second man turns and back checks if we do not get possession of the puck. Keys, keep your eye on the play. Finish your checks. Use your body to protect the puck. Let's go to the tape. The play starts with a soft dump around the boards. The Coyotes put pressure on the puck right away. Second man pressures the puck carrier. Puck goes to the opposite side. The second man turns and back checks. The first man pressures the loose puck. They read the play is turned over. The second man goes to the net. Both players stop at the net for the rebound, and they score the goal.
Goes to the corner against Delzato. Now he takes it away, trying to get it to the front. It's loose. Lundqvist is there. They score! And that's the hat trick. Opening night hat trick, Radim.